problem with information noise is that we don't like it. We don't like the way it looks, the way it sounds. Filtering through the social stream of information is like a rhapsody, romantic. Who is noise? I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound you're making. You are noise to me. I take you out of the social stream. The problem of information noise is an aesthetic one. We are dealing with aesthetic beauty. We are looking for beautiful information objects. It is death by silence of the broken human family. The unbound texts. A rhapsody. We say we're looking for relevance, but really we're looking for social standing, social understanding. 100 years after the first futurist manifestos, it's the art of noise again.